after looking at the Forbes list of billionaires. Some nights they must lie awake too, in sleek digital rooms adjusted for perfect human sleep, sheets poly-blended to recreate cradle warmth, a partner or two beside them inflating flawless chests, dreaming nothing. They must consider, too, shedding numbers like spring cicadas, moulting excess until some heavy self is lightened, mobile once again, a dried dough, silken tadpole, or a real person.